One of the best women strikers in WWE, Nikita Lyons.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Las Vegas, Nevada, Nikita Lyons!
MMA trained at a black belt in Taekwondo at 8 years old.
Hey, there's another 8 year old that could beat you up, Saxton.
One of the top names in women's independent wrestling, Zoe Stark.
Now looking to prove herself in WWE.
And her partner from Utah, Zoe Stark.
This is a tough, tough woman.
No doubt, Zoe Stark, one of the hardest hitters in the women's division. Also battled back from a devastating torn ACL to reestablish her spot in NXT.
She calls herself undeniable. Well, it's time to prove it.
I have every bit of confidence that she will.
And representing the Varsity Club from Manchester, New Hampshire, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Patricia Steele.
There's plenty to love about this competitor, but what really stands out to me is how they support their friends.
They should know better than to waste their time building bridges and inroads backstage. Those are just more directions for your enemies to attack you from.
The champ knows that a big win tonight sends a message to all of the top contenders.
And representing Truth and Consequences from Cherry Hill, New Jersey, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Danielle Paige.
Here's someone who has faced some tough odds and tougher opponents, but always gives it their all.
Look, I know you think that's a good thing, but this person could learn a thing or two about the value of running and hiding.
Yes, the value of being a coward.
True test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man match.
Now, you ain't kidding, Cole. This match tests your every capability as a superstar. Only the best of the best need apply. Pow! Looking for a suplex here. Into a cutter. Nicely done.
Hip drop. Forcefully delivered. Look at her, taking in all the energy from the crowd. Sit out powerbomb.
Right to the face. Lyons now losing ground.
Lyons is going to have to dig down deep here.
Into a standing moonsault. Looking bad for her here. Placed into the corner.
Shoulder to the gut. Add a little flair to the offense. And another.
Hip attack.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Yes, tag. Great counter.
Could be a good chance for her to get some distance.
Guys, where does pacing come into play for this matchup?
Well, if a competitor can dictate the pace of the match, they can control things enough to get a fall and possibly another.
Well, pacing is mission critical. Oftentimes, your opponent's thinking the same thing you are. Go for the quick fall and play defense.
And now she's getting routed.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Off the second rope.
Zoe's in dire straits.
Looking to take flight here.
Incoming.
Got the full Nelson locked in.
A sit out, full Nelson face buster. Constant pressure being kept on Zoe.
Zoe has to wake herself up and turn her intensity up a notch.
She returns the favor there.
And that can be a first step towards Zoe gaining control.
Stark hoping to start a rush of her own with that attack. I don't even know what to say about this.
Lyons counters.
What are we about to see next? Whiplash neckbreaker?
Launcher set up in the corner.
Nice agility.
And another.
Hip attack. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Uh-oh. Samoan drop!
She's got her in her sights.
Man, what an uppercut.
Lyons now losing ground.
Lyons is going to have to dig down deep here.
Opportunity now for Lyons to capture some momentum.
Nikita isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to it.
DDT!
Side slam! She gets the tag.
From the outside in, slingshot, leg drop.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Tag made, double team coming from this great tag team.
Oh, this isn't going to be good.
No, not at all. The buckle bomb
into the enziguri.
Driving the face down.
She might be in some trouble now.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Boom! Kinshasa!
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
And there's the save.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel.
And a knee strike. What a combination.
She's able to make it. will not go away.
Tagged with a punch. Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Gets the tag. Check your face after that one. Oh, did you hear the impact?
And she's stunned in the corner. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. Impressive reversal there.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Look at all these boots to the face.
Here comes a big one. I don't even know what to say about this. Well, that was a heck of a moonsault.
Attack being brought to Nikita.
Lyons is going to have to dig down deep here.
What in the world?
What's happening here?
Oh, repeated headbutts! She's set back in under the ropes.
Taking head over heels.
To the corner. This can't.
Off the second rope.
Lyons is in the worst way now.
What is going through their minds right now?
Well, we're about to get an answer in a very painful way.
Oh, no, not from up there. You gotta be kidding.
For these superstars to get to the.
Here we go.
Leg drop DDT.
Face first.
How many times does that.
Uh-oh.
It's good. We're going to see it.
Stop. Can it be capitalized on?
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
There's a slingshot, nice drop kick.
Shoulders down. Teammate makes the save.
Man, just in time.
Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here.
Hoisted up into a knee.
For the win. Two count.
Oh, but how? How?
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
The only thing keeping her upright.
Counters that. Yes. Snap suplex.
to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
She's got an answer for that.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Here's the tag. Here comes the double team action, Corey.
Stalking their opponent.
Got Lyon cinched in. Full extension on a split leg drop. Might have ended it with her opponent's biggest weapon. Incoming! And now she's looking to go top rope.
Letting her opponent.
Here we go! Through the air and connects!
Just crashing down with high impact.
Looking vulnerable.
Striking at will.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam. Oh, look at running in a circle. And then a leg breaker. Oh, and a stop.
Springboard.
More can they endure?
Swinging neck breaker. Oh, what a neck breaker. Turning it around. He got the shoulders down. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
Fly suplex.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Not face first. Comes. Placing them into the corner. Wild looking on her face first.
Nikita has that determined look on her face. Kick to the gun.
Just as effective as her opponent.
Cover! And they're still in this.
This looks interesting.
Shoulder to the gut. Sunset flip. Look at the top.
Whoa, what a landing.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
And Nikita capitalizes there. She's sent back in under the ropes.
Holy cow! What a outrageous athleticism. Pump up her karate.
Stop after stop after stop.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh!
Counter on Lyons.
Ooh! What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh. Tag made.
To the midsection.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, a good measure.
Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm. And a burst of offense from a battered Zoe.
You can't deny the fighting spirit Stark has been showing tonight.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Stark's looking to wrap this one up.
Can she capitalize? She's pushed into the corner.
This won't end well.
This superstar climbing to the second rope. Setting up for, oh my goodness, no way. This can't be done. It's an RKO!
Got her where she wants her. Zoe with the retaliation.
Uh-oh. Counters right into the swift chop block.
To the core like that'll render you useless.
Into a standing moonsault. Placed in the corner.
Springboard. That's gotta end it this time around.
Oh yeah, she is really showing her confidence. Find a moment to strike.
Oh, a square shot, but the back elbows ends that.
And adds an escape. What are we about to see next?
Whiplash, neckbreaker.
On the apron, look at this.
She's finished. Cover!
One, two, three. Oh, she's done.
You gotta be kidding me!
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've gotta continue fighting and hope you're next.
Sent to the outside. Not gonna be alone for long.
Oh my, countered into a bone rattling uppercut.
She anticipated that one.
Toss back into the ring. Able to counter.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Drop kick hits the mark.
She's found an opening.
Oh my, down with authority.
Caught with that sharp elbow. She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover. Has the arm into a hammerlock cinched in. Oh.
She's tagged in.
Incredible.
right to injury with that stolen move.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Oh, my!
Dragon Rana connects! Two!
She gets one. Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Finds a counter from Stark.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Top rope. Bottom hangover. Suck up. All right.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Oh, my God.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
And she scores a fall.
String of offense.
Zoe has to wake herself up and turn her intensity up a notch.
And Stark receiving yet another major blow.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous scene for Stark.
Tag made, double team coming from this great tag team.
Oh, this isn't going to be good.
No, not at all.
The buckle bomb
into the enziguri.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
She has become relentless at this point.
There's the tag. Go, go, go. Counter from Stark.
And that can be a first step towards Zoe gaining control.
Stark hoping to start a rush of her own with that attack.
Oh, a kick to the face.
Here's the cover for the win.
Got the shoulder up at the last possible moment.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Twists the arm and
Working on the arm. Scouted. Thrown back in under the ropes. Oh, that backfired on her. Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Are we about to see it?
The King of Lions with a leg drop.
Lions with a game ender. Shoulders down.
Oh, what a save. That should have been three.
One, two.
What an aggressive side slam.
Midsection and a kick to the back.
Lion stands up, trying to regain composure.
Comes crashing down.
That reckless abandon being shown
and paying off as well.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're going to see it.
And that is all she wrote.
Just breaking down the opponent. Into a standing moonsault.
And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll. Separation here.
No!
Things not going how she'd like.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Full impact.
And now she's looking to go top rope. She throws her back in.
Teams of all time here.
Oh, and a double backstabber. Shoulders down.
She gets the score late in the match.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
The action from that Iron Man match is worth a second look. Heck, it was so amazing, it's worth about 100 looks.
Here are your winners.
And guys, that was a spectacular Iron Man match. It truly took an iron will to win.
Perfect chemistry between these women. I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.